Good afternoon. My name is Konrad Knox. And with me is Cain Freemont. We're giving you an exclusive report.
We will provide you with a sneak peek look at the development of the Shadowbane emulator. The design and development team is composed of professional vigilante programmers.
What was that?
Ah. Probably Claymore again. Sounds like something is on fire.
Well, he knows where the fire extinguishers are. Anyway. Here at the Emulator headquarters, work is continuing non-stop day and night.
Yeah, seriously, while Knox is making this retarded fucking video, I'm probably working my ass off on some fucking data table.
That's right. And all this work is done for you, faggots. All of this is so that we can once again own your newbie asses and rape your ridiculous tunes. Oh, the beauty of perpetual bloodlust. Once again we will fill our wine glasses with your endless tears, making you re-roll your favorite character again and again and again.
Fuck. Something is seriously on fire.
Yeah. We better check. So, stay tuned and remember to check on the Shadowbane emulator progress at shadowbaneemulator.com.
Oh.
Oh.
Yes.
No, please. Go ahead.
Beer is good. I like it very much. Beer is a great motivator. You could say beer is pure motivation in a bottle. So, if you send me beer, I may work faster and get the game ready in just a few weeks.
Amen to that, brother.